According to the Zambian law, killing is a crime, and one can be even sentenced to death. Of late, Kanyama has recorded cases of people allegedly murdered. A girl in Kanyama compound, who is believed to be between 18 and 25 years, was found dead in the early hours of Wednesday, 9th March 2018, in an unfinished building. According to the witness, the girl was heard screaming at night, and in the morning, the girl's body was found lying in the building. By the time of production, the police had not yet picked up the body of the deceased. The picture you're about to see may be disturbing to sensitive viewers. According to the eyewitness, this is what she had to say.
Ah, mumuchinyumba paya muntu. So ichinyumba koneka tizasiriza abantu because vachamba pezeka mumba njuka pezeka mwamenyo. So vena ngaswa tisiriza is better bashite demolish because vantu vazasira. Futi kupina ngu nanga pana paya kwamenyo ku. So koneka vantu vazasira. So it's better when I got to be and drama as a vote cheater or government younger neighbor because you are another city, because I'm for youth.
In a densely populated area like Kanyama compound with high crime rates, the residents are now living in fear because killers are everywhere. Will the residents of Kanyama ever feel protected or safeguarded? Reporting from Mama Sosa, I'm Agnes Mlenga.